our witch lantern free, so. She knows the consequences of poor witch lantern.
It's funny, you start to feel it.
Yeah, yeah. It's pretty instinctive. But I did climb that fence.
That rusty fence. She was in danger of tetanus.
If you need someone
to make a bad choice. I'm always there for you.
No, girl, you're brave enough. You didn't make a bad choice. You're brave enough to fucking do it.
Good job, Joel.
I'm not tugging it,
though. You don't think so?
No, I don't think you're tugging it.
With the assist.
Maybe that was Mimi.
Yes.
No, I wasn't tugging
it. Up here it was, but not down here. So, okay, yeah, up here it's tugging.
Yeah, wait for it to get really, it'll really puff out.
Like down here, see how it's still got a lot of space?
And I think the more we let it puff out, the better, so it won't like drift as much, the more full of hot air. Yeah.
The tree over here.
Yeah, it'll be alright, though.
Oh, we can always
raise it up. We can always raise it up with our hands. And then
give us more money.
Okay, I think.
Is it ready?
I don't know that it's close. No, I think it's ready.
Okay, should we let go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let go.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love it!
That's really fun.
Wobble. Yeah, the square was a little odd. The hole wasn't quite in the middle of the square on that one.
Well,
it's wobbling. Oh.
It's all's well that burns well.
As long as it clears your house.
Yeah, all's well that Kelly starts more fires.